Matters, scammers claiming to be with the Department of Justice are targeting the elderly. DOJ received multiple reports of people claiming to represent them. They called in an attempt to gather a person's information or leave a voicemail with a phone number that mimics the menu for the DOJ's main number.
And when people call the number, the operator forwards them to an investigator who will attempt to obtain personal information. If you receive these calls, report them to the Federal Trade Commission.